Well, it's finally here. You guys made it. Just take a deep breath, look around, take it all in. You start a marriage today.
Well, hello, beautiful. I hope you are having fun getting ready for this big day. I'm so excited to see you and spend the rest of my life with you. You are the best person I have ever met, and you deserve for today to be everything you imagined it would be. Even if it rains today, please just remember it is out of our control, and we will be in sunny Jamaica in 72 hours. Have fun and enjoy every second of it, and see you soon. Love you.
Chris, I can't believe the big day is finally here. We are getting married today. I know you've probably already had 8 cups of coffee this morning as you are getting ready with all your guys. As you do get ready, I want you to know a few things. First, I am so excited to marry you today. I have dreamed about this day since I was a little girl. I never imagined that I would get to spend it with such an amazing man. You are so much more than I could have ever imagined. God has truly blessed me since that day he brought you into my life 6 years ago. Second, enjoy today. You will probably be feeling the same emotions as me, anxious, excited, stressed, and happy. Know that I will be right by your side the entire way. Lastly, I want you to know that I love you the most. Forever and always, Alisha.
Over the last 6 years, you have become my best friend. We have been there for each other during the good and bad times. Today, I am the luckiest man in the world and cannot imagine my life without you. I once told you I like you a lot. But today, I can say I love you and I will forever.
Growing up, people always used to tell me, Alisha, you just have to trust in God's plan. Whether I was going through a trying time, a time of growing, or a moment when I truly didn't know what would come my way next, I would always fall back on that phrase, always trust in God's plan. Well, 6 years ago, when a long, blonde-haired, green-eyed bodybuilding longboard crashed his car into mine, I have to admit, I truly had no idea what God had planned in that moment for either of us. Now, 6 years later, that was one of the best moments of my life because God gave me you.
Well, one thing I do want to say, I'm not going to make this run too long, is I'm so happy to be here for you guys. It's really great to see my best friend marry the love of his life, and I don't think there's anybody else in this world he'd find this better than you. And I want to give a toast to Chris and Alisha. Here, here. We are beautiful.
I prayed that when this day came, the man you decided to marry would make you as happy as you are today. On this day, your adventures will begin, and your mother and I are so proud of you both. So I'd like to propose a toast to a lifetime of happiness and a bright future. To my new son and beautiful daughter, we love you both.
Cheers, Chris and Alisha.
You have been my role model ever since I can remember. You decided to play soccer. I conveniently decided to play soccer too. You wanted Beanie Babies for Christmas. Beanie Babies were immediately added to my Christmas list. You got a job in public accounting. I just happened to get my degree in accounting and become an auditor too. Heck, if you jumped off a cliff, I'm sure I'd be right there going down after you. The true reason I've been copying many of the decisions you have made in life is because I admire you completely and know that whatever you do it with purpose and passion. I am still waiting for my next car accident, so I too can meet my own Prince Charming and live happily ever after. We are